Not just Times Square. Look at that, all over the country. Kids getting in the Halloween spirit for our special Halloween show.
And we've got a big surprise for everyone. A very special kid and a few hundred of her friends in Pittsburgh. TJ is there at UPMC Children's Hospital to do the honors. TJ, good morning again.
Hey, good morning, and Cecilia, don't go anywhere, because you and I and George and Stray and all of America are about to crash one young lady's doctor's appointment, okay? Everyone, say good morning to Kyree. Kyree, hi there. This is TJ Holmes. Now, you are expecting, actually, to have a doctor's appointment this morning, a virtual one. That's why you're in front of the camera, but you're actually live right now on Good Morning America. So how are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Okay, I know it's a little bit of a surprise, but I'm right now at UPMC Medical Center, Children's Hospital. You know this place all too well. And we're here because we want to honor and celebrate you. You've touched so many lives around here, and that's why we're here. Now, we've been planning this to surprise you, and you were supposed to be here with us, but sign of the times, I want to let everybody know you're there because you were exposed to someone with COVID. You tested negative, you don't have any symptoms, but you're being safe and doing the quarantine. But you haven't let a lot of things in your life stop you. We weren't going to let that stop us from being here, honoring you, celebrating you. But first, I want you, Kyree, to take a look and a listen as the country also takes a look and listen to hear your story.
Sweet, kind, charming, and sassy, with a smile that just won't quit. That is how hospital staff at the UPMC Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh describes 13-year-old Kyree Beachem.
Kyree is one of the most incredible little girls I've ever met.
She is the patient that even if the nurses aren't assigned to her, they will go and visit with her because they love her so much.
And to Kyree, the hospital is like family.
I like the people there. I've pretty much known them since I was a baby.
Kyree was born with a rare intestinal disease. She spent much of her life in and out of the hospital.
One of the main problems for Kyree was that whenever she would try to eat or want to eat, she would have significant abdominal pain, significant belly pain.
Yeah, I was pretty sick. I couldn't do a lot of stuff. I couldn't eat, I couldn't drink, I couldn't ride a bike. I couldn't do the stuff that normal kids did.
Because of the difficulty eating, she'd get most of her nutrition through an IV. Hidden away in that flowery pink backpack, she'd be hooked up for 22 hours a day. Still, her body was shutting down.
Every trip back and forth to the hospital was scary because we knew that we were losing her. I need
a miracle. In 2015, she'd received a life-saving four-organ transplant, a new liver, pancreas, and small and large intestines.
If she hadn't gotten the transplant, she wouldn't be here at 13 years old, smiling and still giving a lot of sass.
But her battle continues, and she still requires occasional hospitalization, but she often does it in style. Determined to put smiles on the faces of staff and patients.
If people are like crying or sad, or they're not feeling good, I try to smile to make them feel better. And people say that that makes their day sometimes.
Now guess what she wants to be when she grows up.
I want to be a nurse. To help kids in need.
All right, Kyree, and again, we're sorry you can't be here, but we wanted to honor and celebrate you. But I know you want to be here, but it was very important for you, for all the kids here, all 300, to get a Halloween. Well, Kyree, they're going to get one because of you. Come on in. Come on in. Kyree, I think you recognize some of these people. Dr. Solis, transplant surgeon. There's Ray, the patient transporter. Yes, there's Stacy, and there is Katie. Your therapist, so they're all here, Kyree. We know, sorry you can't be here, but that's not just it. All the kids here are getting a Halloween because of you, so I need you to look up at what we have going at your hospital. The kids have been able to come out of their room and have a Halloween because of you. Kyree, we're sorry you can't be here, but they're getting a special day because of you. Now, Kyree, I know that you are, I'm told at least, a very crazy Kelsea Ballerini fan, right? Kelsea Ballerini, mm-hmm. You're a big fan. Well, she has something she would like to say to you as well. I want you to take a listen.
Hey, Kyree, it's Kels. I just wanted to say hi. It's been forever since I've seen you, and I hope you're doing well. I'm always thinking of you and wishing you well, and your sweet mama. Give her a hug for me. And yeah, I'm just sending you so much love, and hopefully I'll get to see you super soon.
So, Kyree, I can see you in the monitor here, and if you can get it together for a second and just tell me, what do you think about what you see?
It's amazing. I love it.
Well, I know you wish you could be here, but for the audience and folks at home, this is a children's hospital. Every child you see is an inpatient, and these kids are pretty sick. So we've been talking a lot about Halloween and kids missing out. Well, can you imagine being in a hospital on Halloween? So I want to bring in now Dr. Mazaregas, who is with the transplant unit here. Sir, you need to help me out because I kind of lost it to see some of these kids come out, hooked up to IVs. How special is this for these kids to have this?
Thank you, TJ. Kyree and all the kids here at Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh and all the children everywhere, they don't let their illness or their challenges define them, but they've been able to rise up and overcome them and inspire us. So for GMA and for us to be able to give something back to them is just so awesome. And we just want to give back to them, actually, for all that they inspire us with their perseverance and their character.
And so Kyree, now I know, especially it's Halloween, you got to get some candy in there somewhere. So Nestle is making sure every single kid at this hospital, all 300, they are actually getting gift cards in honor of you. So they'll all get to, sorry, parents, we're giving the kids candy, but Nestle is actually making sure every single kid here is going to get those gift cards on your behalf. And one other thing here, Kyree, and also Dr. Mazaregas, this is for you as well, for the work that you all do. Nestle is making a $15,000 donation to your hospital for the work that you all are doing for these kids. I know you didn't know this was coming, so you can get, we'll get you a gift card for the candy as well.
Thank you.
But Kyree, so much is going on here. You couldn't be here with us, and we hate that, but this was all because of you and in honor of you. So please tell us what you think, Kyree. Put it into words for us.
I love it. Thank you.
Well, Kyree, you're doing what you're supposed to do in quarantining, and to Stray and Cecilia and George. This is great to see. We talk a lot about Halloween and kids not getting it. These kids are getting one because of Kyree and the honor for her. And we have her band here. This is Kyree's band. This is a real party taking place today. So Kyree's band, by all means, play us back to my crew in studio.
Oh, TJ, thank you so much. Kyree, you are a special girl. We could just see by the look on your face right there. And all
an angel.
All those doctors and nurses there. Wow, just thank you.
Thank you. Best Halloween surprise ever.
We are all speechless. That was just really wonderful, guys.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.